Thank God for Rhea. Just the thought of it.
Good morning, Daddy.
I want this to be the best time we ever had together.
You are here with your family?
My friend and I, and our daughters.
Your father's so sweet. I have a crush on him.
What happened, happened.
Where'd you wind up? Aha! You got milk all over your whiskers, pussycat. Who was the lucky girl?
You're never too old to be crazy.
Please, I'm getting over a bereavement.
If you want a man to love you, you must light many, many candles.
You love me!
Hey!
What?
We made a pact.
Sort of pact.
She and some boy are at that point in their relationship where they're gonna, you know, you're gonna tell me first.
Ow!
Let me kiss it.
Kiss you, I'll respect
you. Oh, please invite me too.
Now stop there. What I needed was objective, professional help.
Daddy?
That's me.
You always said we could talk about anything.
What is it? Is it a boy?
Sort of.
Sort of a boy or something sort of happened?
I slept with him.
You were gonna tell me first!
I couldn't call you first. I didn't have the money.
Who is he, Jennifer?
It doesn't matter.
I can't leave it like this. I've gotta know who he is.
What if we both went a little bit crazy? Blame it on Rio.
What do we...